What's going on, everybody? Silent Parallax here, back again. So, we're here in Helheim. We met Baldur up at the gate in the summit to go to Jotunheim. Kratos kind of smashed Baldur into it, destroyed it. So, we don't know what's going on with that. Huge fight, you know, ensued after that. And we wound up here in Helheim. Kratos had a nice little talking to with that boy right there. So, hopefully he's going to calm down a little bit. And we fought one of those travelers, and he kicked my butt like six times. So, that's pretty much what, you know, summed up last episode. This episode, hopefully, we can get out of Helheim. Let's do it.
Wait, I think I see Baldur up ahead.
Yes, you do.
Would never
stay out of sight. This.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
But you never
gone.
Feel pain again. Death are over you now. You would rather die?
Feel again?
Yes.
Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, please, please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time.
Okay, well, so he's talking to his mother. Do it. I think that's Freya. So Freya's the mother of Baldur? Child. Is that what I'm getting out of this?
What you did to me!
Kratos, go up and give him a hug, man.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
So, yep, okay, so Freya made Baldur invincible, you know, can't die, all that good stuff. And he didn't like that, and they got in a fight, apparently. Oh, jeez. You know what I'm gonna do? These guys. Why can I not? I don't know about that one.
You go
Og here. He came out of nowhere. God, well, this is just gonna be a couple episodes of death this weekend. Fantastic. Okay. I don't need those. I wish they were down here. Run, run, run. Okay. No, that, yeah, I do want that one. I'm literally just doing this for the, Oh, dude, look at him all the way over there. Where the heck did you come from? Oh, dude, that was crafty. Can't even be mad at that one. Okay.
I will have much to do after I kill you.
Who's that?
We must hurry.
Oh, I think Atreus is about to find a little bit about my past. Because that was Big Daddy Zeus right there.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
Okay, so I guess we gotta figure out how to get this thing moving. Oh, here we go. Maybe.
Give me space to work.
Okay, so that wouldn't move. And that, for some odd reason, is just lit. Oh, there's somewhere over here. Maybe I have to. There we go.
What can I do?
You have done enough.
Now we should be able to move it. There we go.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Heathblothnir? Yeah. Because it was designed to fly. This was not.
This is the boat we have.
What the heck? Oh, sorry.
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Guess I'm supposed to go push it off, maybe? What is this?
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Okay. Yeah, but do you not remember? You know, oh, did I tell him that I'm from actual, like, I'm actually from Greece? Just watch, man.
We're floating! Heat from the fires! We're actually floating!
Oh.
And we're stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just met a huge Skylander.
I don't know why I have to... I'll get chests. I'll pull that. What'd you get, Kratos? We got Stone of Vice and Legendary Enchantment. He's offering. Nice. What am I supposed to be doing? What am I looking for? Okay, I guess I was supposed to be on here.
Our ship's lodged on this bridge.
I said stay on the boat.
Stay on the boat.
Oh my gosh. There we go. Try that again. There we go. Okay. Supposed to do. Like, what was the purpose of me coming up here? Unless I actually wasn't supposed to come up here yet, which is a big possibility. So, great, let's go back down. Can I not go back down? Uh-oh, guys. They have to have a way back down, right? Can I... this isn't good. I screwed up. Oh, here we go. Okay. Wait. There we go. Woo! Good. We're good. I got scared.
The ship's stuck on this bridge over here.
Yeah, I don't understand. Oh, oh my god, it's right there. I ran right by that. Run, Kratos.
Wait for me there.
Wow, really?
Ah!
We need to talk, brother.
Did I just die? Holy crap, I just died. I didn't even know that I died. I hate these things. Okay. So let's just do this right away. Don't wait until the freaking end.
Wait for me there.
Well, that was 10 times easier than that.
We need to talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Amen there, Mimir. Oh, I must have destroyed the bridge. Huh. Did it still give me that stuff? Yeah, it did. Okay.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
To get out of here.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Oh. Come on, Kratos.
My shirt! Good guy!
Hold on! Uh-huh.
What the heck just happened? Oh, I hit the wrong button. What did you do So they're trying to put out the fire. I hit it again. I never caught my axe.
Mom,
Why can't I not do anything with that? Okay, so that's lit. Why can't I move the... Oh, maybe I had to kill everyone before I was able to. Oh, oh, God, I'm trying to take a drink, man.
We're free!
Holy smokes. Where'd the harpoons come from?
Hey, that's my how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
What the heck? Where the heck are they? Oh, there he is. Okay. I forgot I can't use the axe against these guys. Where? Dang it, man. This is ridiculous. I'm just throwing that out there. I know I'm not talking a lot. I'm really focused right now. This is absolutely ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous, man. Holy crap. So won't let me do this.
Come on.
Houston. I keep on hitting L1 instead of L2. Okay, we're getting there, guys. What's going on?
I'm not ready.
Okay, is that all? Thank you. Gosh darn, man. There's been so much crap going on. Good stuff, man. Okay.
Come here. How's the fire staying lit?
Would you believe magic?
Or those blades?
Maybe they're magic blades. Okay, it's getting darker. Go again. Dude, how long is this? Dude, are you telling me that I can't hit him right? Get out of here, man. Okay, please move. Please start to move. Dude, I was literally just like stuck. Dude, don't throw people at me. Oh crap. I need some health, man. Leave me alone. Okay, then I'm gonna ride this guy. Down.
But we need to lose that harpoon.
Okay. Holy smokes, guys. Oh, come on, Kratos, be a man. Come on, man. There you go.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
Remember this.
Come on, we gotta go.
You saw.
There's no time. Look.
Well, that audio didn't match up with this mouth at all. Ship's not usable anymore.
That was your plan. You're both cracked.
We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
Well, I mean, first we have to get this door, you know. So here's the question: how are we going to get to Jotunheim now? Oh, that is the question. Okay.
What is this place?
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Okay.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Ed.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean
war.
Aye.
How do you?
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose. Ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That's the symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope. Other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
I don't know. The audio is messing up in this, guys. I don't know what's wrong with it. It's weird.
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key.
And we will do that next episode. So, guys, lots happened, man. We rode a boat, got our butts kicked by 20,000 different enemies. We made it to Tyr's Temple. I am yawning. Geez, sorry. Yeah. Next episode, Mimir thinks he found a way for us to still get to Jotunheim, even though the gate's destroyed. So, we'll figure that out. But I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe, and I will see you all next time.